So mechanical project development starts with the designing. So first you have to design the system in a software or on paper, and after that you can start the fabrication. If you create or fabricate a system without the designing, there is no guarantee it will work as intended. So there are many softwares available to do the designing, including SolidWorks, AutoCAD, and even other softwares like FreeCAD. So whichever software you use, the GUI is different, but the process or the working remains the same. So there are 2D as well as 3D softwares available. So first you have to create the design of the system or the mechanism that you are making, and after that you can go ahead for fabrication. So whichever tool you use, you just need to create a design first, and then you can proceed to the fabrication of the system. So now after the project design, we will study the project parts, its assembly and working. So to access the project parts and its block diagram, we first need to access nevonprojects.com. So when you reach the website, just scroll down to the any search bar and type the project name. So this is the project here. As you can see, this is the project image. So we'll just scroll down to the block diagram. But one more thing, if you want to download the project documentation or the PPT for free, you can just click here and download it for free. So now moving on to the block diagram. As you can see, it uses vertical motion, the motion of your footstep, to generate power. For that it has racks. As you can see, these are the racks, metallic racks. These are mounted on the upper panel, and these racks are pressed against the optimized gearing, as you can see here. The gear is used to transfer the power to the generator motors so that optimum power can be generated. These are the springs here. These are the four springs. These help the platform to get back to its original position once pressed, so that it is available for power generation the next time. And this is how the total arrangement works. So the parts used in this system are the gears, the shaft, the generator motor, rack and joints mounts, the connecting rods and base frame. So if you don't have any idea of the part fabrication and the assembly process, so what you can do is you can click on order now to order all the parts together along with the circuit, so that you can assemble it yourself by seeing the design and learn about the project by making it yourself. So now we'll proceed to the working of the system.